Hello everyone, and welcome to a new Forza Horizon 5 video. The spring season is about to come and we have the first daily challenge that we have to complete, and that is a really easy one, but maybe some of you don't know how to do it. It's not a problem, because in this video I'm gonna show you how you can do that. So the spring season, it will be here very fast. Earn a skillboard skill by hitting any billboard. We have a lot of billboards, and I'm gonna show in every single area in the game, but let me show you the fastest way to get some and the simplest method to get some. Just go here at the festival. Yes, we have some of them, but if you don't find them right there, just go to the highway, fast travel there, and across that highway you will be able to find a lot of billboards. Now let me show you how you can earn that skill point by smashing the billboards. Here we have a billboard. Okay, I don't know if I smash that. Swipe. Okay, bro, we have to stay on the highway. Not like me. Don't do it like me. I don't want to record again, but we have to stay on the highway, because across the highway you will be able to find a lot of those billboards. And yes, here we have another one. And while you're doing some skill points, and just hit one. I just hit it. Let's see. Skillboard. That's it. I just did it. That is the easiest way to do it. While you are in a skill point session, like I'm doing right now. As you can see, the skill points are running on the screen. We have a lot of things. Awesome skill chain, e-drive, and then another billboard. Let's see if we will get again that skill board. I just hit one, so no, it will not say again, but I just, oh bro, nice. I have the skill song right now. But I just hit that skill board again, as you can see, during that process. Very easy to obtain. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and that will be the way how you can do the first daily challenge. Obviously, in few hours I'm gonna show you the full video of how you can complete all the spring season, including that treasure hunt. I just released a video of with the photo challenge that we have to do and the location, and I'm gonna do a complete video with every single thing that we have to do in order to complete that spring challenge. It will be a piece of cake. You'll get those points and you'll get those cars. Let me show you which car I'm talking about. But bro, I just didn't want to waste those points. Nice. Let me show you really fast. Here, at the spring season, earn skillboard skills by hitting any billboards. Here is the one that we have to do. Also, you will get two of these cards for 25 points. Really easy to obtain. Also, for the 45 points, you will get the second card. And also, let me show you here in the series, you will get the Ford Mustang. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I really hope it is helpful for you. If it did, hit the like button, subscribe and share, and also you can click that notification bell. Is very important, and you can follow me on Instagram. Have a great day. Be safe. Bye.